My friend John Zen, the owner of Zen's Christmas Tree Farm in South Windsor, he sent me an email a few weeks ago. He was like, I got to tell you, he goes, you got to go visit this brand new veterinary hospital that opened up in Safford Springs. I was like, what? I'm like, John, you want me to go do a story on a vet hospital? So he twisted my arm. I went to this visit the Fenton River Veterinary Hospital in Safford Springs. Kara, you got to see this place.
Really?
It is unbelievable. All I can say is, wow. Take a look.
What looks like the lobby of a very fancy hotel is actually the waiting room of the Fenton River Veterinary Hospital in Stafford Springs. The name is etched in floor. And if you think the inside is nice, look at it from the outside. It's huge, complete with fake grass, so the animals have a place to walk comfortably all year long. I'd like you to meet the owners of the Taj Mahal of Veterinary Hospitals, husband and wife Scott and Heidi Morey. The two doctors met a long time ago.
How old were you when you met?
12, I think.
Yeah.
12, and then you ended up getting married.
Yep.
Eventually. Yeah,
we went to UConn together in undergrad, and then we both moved to Kansas to go to vet school, and we ended up getting engaged and married in Kansas.
Wow.
And then moved back to Connecticut.
And we're glad they did.
The building behind us is spectacular. I've never seen a veterinary clinic like it.
Well, it's kind of officially like a month and a half old, essentially.
That's it?
Yeah, we started building November of 2019, and so we just finished construction in June. And since we've been open, it's been doing very well, and we're very happy with it so far.
Scott and Heidi are happy to show us around the hospital, which services all types of animals, big and small.
The hospital is designed to take dogs and cats and, you know, mice, gerbils, hamsters, whatever in the front, and the back side of the building has a big open barn-like area for bringing in goats, sheep, pigs, chicken, horses, cows, whatever else. So we treat anything from small to large animals.
The waiting room is gorgeous.
Yeah, we have plenty of room for animals to kind of spread out, and you know, dogs and cats can kind of be in different areas so they don't stress each other out and don't have to cross paths, interact, and get any dog fights or anything like that while people are coming in and out.
So it's like social distancing for pets.
Exactly. Yeah, we were thinking ahead. Our reception team and our technicians are their customer service and the amount of care that they give to our not only our patients but also our clients as well when they need us is top notch, and I think that's what really sets us apart.
It's truly our whole life and our staff too.
This is one of the best rooms in the hospital.
Some of our exam rooms have doors that go right outside.
Oh, that's awesome.
So if you have an animal who's really stressed or possibly even really aggressive, they can come right in from the parking lot directly into the room, and the owner doesn't have to deal with the dog barking and, you know, pulling and everything. They just get to come right into the room here.
That is fantastic.
Yep.
That is so,
so
cool.
Nice and low stress for everybody, and they can just go on out when they're done.
That is awesome. Yep. What a great idea.
I've never seen that, and I've never heard of this. This is the operating room.
These surgery tables are heated to keep the patients warm. How awesome is that? You've heard of the cone of shame that goes around cats and dogs when they get an incision and they don't want them to be licked. These are all the different sizes. Heidi, what size would this be for?
That would be for a Great Dane or a meteorologist.
There's even an outdoor play area for the dogs when they come to visit. That's where we find Colt and Blue, the Morey's two dogs. Ready to head upstairs?
So this is a kind of a meeting room that we kind of built for our staff for continuing education and being able to have meetings where we can teach new things, they can learn new things, and just kind of be able to keep everybody up to date and up to speed on everything.
Between this location and one other that the Morey's own in Tallinn, they have 9 veterinarians on staff.
Is there an animal you haven't seen?
We haven't seen a tiger or a zebra yet, but we're waiting for those to show up. If they come, we'll see them.
But we've done bladder surgery on a 25-pound iguana, a giant iguana. We've done bearded dragon surgery, ferrets, guinea pigs, rabbits.
You name it.
And everything in between, yeah.
So we don't refer a lot of things. We can do a lot of things in-house. So we keep a lot of things here, which people like. Also, I feel like we really develop relationships with our clients and our pets, and we really treat everybody like family, and they really do become family to us.
What a spectacular place, and the Morey's are seriously the nicest people, and you can tell that they really love what they do. If you'd like more information, just head to their website. It's Fenton River Vet. zen.com.
That place is amazing.
Isn't it? It's so beautiful, aesthetically pleasing. It just calms you when you walk in the door.
It's so nice. All right.